Much, in fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. Problems right out of the gate. We're going to get a delay. And the offensive penalty has us back where we started as they come up on a first and 10. Murray, you give. This is Drake. And that is the kind of tackling they want to see all game as he'll lose yardage to start things out. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
At the 21-yard line.
Play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12. From the gun, it's Drake. And they're able to get this one across the 35. That one good for a first down pickup of 18 yards. But one unit I know you want to watch is that offensive line. If they keep clearing holes like that, it could be a long night defensively.
No doubt about it, because when they're in sync, as we're seeing so far, where that continuity is there, and you can see that they're playing off of each other while controlling the defensive front linebackers, you're exactly right.
He's got the lane, and there he goes.
The greatest show
touchdown,
on earth, baby.
Touchdown, Cardinals. Kenyon Drake, 62 yards. And the Cardinals have taken the early lead.
Lining up for the extra point.
They're the favorite, no question. And when they score like that on the opening drive to set the tone, you're the underdog on the other bench. That's hard, isn't it?
Yeah, because you can't bring the home crowd into it, because you're counting on that to be a part of your equalizer, ride their momentum. But you have to give them something to cheer for. So now what you're worried about is they're better than we are. We can't get going. Are we about to get blown out?
Good news, still a long way to go. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And he'll be brought down at the 28-yard line, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone gets him three more.
At their own 28-yard line.
And the Jags now with a first and 10 at their own 28-yard line. And the offensive penalty has us back where we started as they come up on a first and 10. From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. Yeah, he will go out right near the 35-yard line. 38 yards on the scamper there.
Well, partner, I have to say they caught him in the right defense there. Nickel set, fifth defensive back on the field, and they love to run against that because now you typically get a bigger blocker on a smaller defender.
Yeah, because those DBs like you, they want the interception. They're not as worried about the running play, right?
Not at all. And I still remember being in school, and one of my offensive line teammates used to say, boy, I'd love to come downfield and hit you little people.
Good run there. Running game working, they'll stick with it on first down. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. Officially, it's a 1 yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. On second and 11 now. Minshew is going to hit his man out of the backfield, complete. And they're going to have another first down as the tackle's made here at the Cardinals' 22-yard line. They give him 13 yards there on the play and a fresh set of downs. And this is caught at the 8. And he will reach the 8-yard line before going out. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down.
First and goal at the 8-yard line.
3, 2, 18, chop. Out of the gun is Minshew. And down he goes. Pressure gets him back at the 14. It's second and goal, but now all the way back at the 14.
Brings up second and goal.
Another try after the first down sack. Minshew, this will be caught at about the 6. Really nice gain on the completion. However, still third and goal that they face now.
Gain of 14 yards. It's now third.
From the gun, Minshew to throw. And that ball is caught by DJ Chark for the Jags touchdown. DJ Chark there to make the grab. And the Jaguars are within an extra point of tying this one up. And the QB rating right now, sky high. 4 for 4 on that opening drive, and it ends with a touchdown pass.
Yeah, I don't know quite how to figure it out. I think I need my friends from MIT to come in and help me. I think 158.3 is the number one.
No, that's
right. That's the highest you can get. That's where he is. He'd like to continue on that pace.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And a decent return out to the 27-yard line.
First and 10 at their own 27-yard line.
Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
After the loss to start out, here's second and 11. Running from the shotgun with Drake. And he's upended after a gain of 2 out to the 27.
He was tackled at the 27-yard line. A 2-yard gain on the play.
Throwing is Murray on third down. And he's got his man out of the backfield. That's complete. Murray staying put for now. They'll go for it on fourth down.
3 and out. Fourth down.
They do go for it. It's Murray. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the... That's caught at the 25.
Murray's
and all the way down to the 24-yard line. Fourth down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. He is taken down at the 21 after a short gain of 2. 2 yards that time, a stark contrast from the big chunk on the previous play. The last run good for 2, here's second and 8. And he'll take this inside the 20 and down to the 18.
Brought down at the 18-yard line. A 3-yard gain on the play. brings up third.
On third down, Muhammad. And this effort won't be enough as they rally up to stop him a couple of yards short. Give him a couple on the run as it brings up a fourth down. These two teams all tied after one.
Zane Gonzalez on for the field goal. A 33-yard attempt.
Gonzalez's kick is good. And the Cardinals have the first points. It's 3-0. So the drive stalls out inside the 15-yard line, but they do get three.
And I've talked with enough players nowadays that when they have these types of kicks, that no one says to their guy, hey, that's just like making an extra point, piece of cake. Because the extra point is not a piece of cake anymore. But kicking a field goal from that distance, just give him confidence and let him knock it through.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. And they had the touchdown during the last drive, and I'm guessing that you like the balance they had on that last drive.
And I loved it. Forget liking it. Absolutely love what they were doing, because to be ahead of the defense that much, where every play call you have, run or pass, is working pretty well for you,
makes you look like a genius.
It really does. It also lets you know that your preparation was pretty good, and now the defense has to do all the adjusting.
And he's going to get this deep on Arizona's side of the field.
Jaguars.
A big play there on the catch and run. 69 yards. Looking in zone, but it's incomplete. Trying to get it there to D.D. Westbrook, but it'll be second and goal.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
They come up here with another shot from the 6-yard line, and it's second and goal now. From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. And they'll be driven back here, losing yardage to the 9. It'll be a loss of a full 3 yards there, and it also brings up third down. The Cardinals going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. A big play to start the drive got him in this position, but this defense has held firm since, and now it's third and goal. Minshew sets to throw. And that is caught. Touchdown, Jacksonville. Gardner Minshew on target to DJ Chark. And once again, the Jaguars are back out in front.
Josh Lambeau lining up.
He's having a nice little first half here, partner.
And it's a first half that leaves us anticipating what can still come. I mean, two touchdowns already here through the second quarter. There could be plenty more before this game is over.
Extra point tacked on by Lambeau. And the lead is now 14-10. And Lambeau now, after the touchdown, he'll kick this one away. Taken in the end zone.
The Cardinals take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And after the field goal last time, see what they can get here. At least they got points out of the last drive, Charles.
I never met an offensive coach that didn't want a drive to end with a kick. Most of them wanted to end with a PAT, right? In this case, a field goal, they'll take it. Way better than the alternative, which is a punt.
Yeah, but you met fan bases that wanted that, that weren't happy with that field goal.
I haven't met a fan base yet that wants a drive to end with a kick, other than the extra point. That's it.
And it's third down.
And the Jags with 5 in the secondary now on third down. Now the first carry for Chase Edmonds. And tough going there as he'll only get it up to about the 31. Only a yard on the pickup there, and it's going to leave him with a fourth down.
A gain of a yard. It's now fourth down.
But here we go on fourth down with Murray. And this is incomplete. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And the Jags take over in terrific field position.
On downs.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Now Minshew. And he completes it to Westbrook. And he'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. That one a pickup of 15 for Jacksonville.
So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10.
Go, go, go. Hey, Alpha.
From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five.
Brings up second and five at the 11-yard line.
Looking to throw it. Minshew. They're trying to find Chark, but it's intercepted. Isaiah Simmons picking it off. And the return will stop them well inside their own 20 at the 15-yard line. Charles, not only is that an interception, it's one when you were really knocking on the door for a touchdown inside the red zone.
You're actually thinking points. No matter what, at worst, you're thinking kicking a field goal and getting three. We might look back on this in the second half and say, you remember when they didn't get points on that drive? This could cost them.
They'll roll him out right. On the run, he'll let this go. He's got a man complete. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. A very nice pickup of 33 yards. Murray, a quick throw out to Kirk. And they get to him after a gain of 6 to the 46.
Christian Kirk. It's a pickup of 6.
Break and look to throw it. Sliding out of the pocket. And this one caught by Max Williams. And he'll get it down on the play to the 37. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis of this first half of action. Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. Andy Isabella was the intended target, and that'll bring up second down.
Second and 10.
Single, single. Back clear, back clear, back clear.
Throwing again. Murray. That's complete to Edmonds, his running back.
Murray's pass.
5 yards. Now it's third and 5. The last play on the completion got him half of what they needed. Now here's a tough third and 5. And he's able to get the first here as he's taken down at the 25. It'll go as a gain of 6 that time, and it moves the chains as well. Back to the ground on first down, Edmonds. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, second and 2.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down. And as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
Now the Cards going to call another timeout, their second, as the clock will stop with 35 seconds to go in quarter number 2. On second down, this is Edmonds. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. The Jaguars going to go ahead and use their first timeout as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. They're trying to keep the drive going. This will be play number 8. It's 3rd and 2. Running, it's Drake. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4. They're able to convert on 3rd down, and that sets up a 1st and goal. On 1st and goal, Drake. And he's maybe going to get this back to the 4, but that's about all. The Cardinals forced to burn their 3rd and final timeout as they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half.
Jaguars 4-yard line.
Now Murray off play action, rolling to his right. Feeling the pressure here and taken down. A sack back at the 7. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Cardinals 10.
Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number 3.
Zane Gonzalez to kick off for Arizona.
The Jaguars in possession of the lead, and they will get the football as we are underway in this second half. That's fielded on the back line of the end zone. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. The Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. And they had a nice little drive going last time. Through the interception in the red zone, costly.
Bad enough to throw it anywhere, but that drives coaches insane when they're thinking about, hey, we've got a shot at points already. We're already in a spot where you're thinking you've got 3 on the board for sure, and to come away with nothing, that's a really tough one for them to swallow.
And will they make up for it? Got out of the pocket, didn't look like he had anybody open, Charles, so just gets rid of it.
And a good play by him. If no one's open and you don't have a running lane that you want to take, make the right choice, get rid of it, live to fight another down.
Here's a throw right side, taken in by his tight end. And he almost gets this to the 30, taken down about a yard shy. Give him 14 on that one, and a first down.
First and 10 at the 29-yard line.
They'll go play action here with Minshew. Looking long for Westbrook. A 50-50 ball here, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 35. And his guys are going to take over at the 34-yard line. That is just what this defense was hoping for, an interception on the opening possession of this third quarter.
Obviously didn't want to surrender a touchdown and fall even farther behind. And we've gotten to know this team a little bit, haven't we? Couldn't you just see their defensive leaders telling the offensive guys, telling the quarterback, don't worry, we got you to start things off. You take it from there.
And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards, back to the 33. He was unable to shake free there, and they'll cover him for a loss of a yard.
33-yard line.
A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. Play action. Now it's Murray. They'll buy some time right. Got a man over the middle. It's Williams. And he'll get up near the 45. They'll spot it at the 44. On third and short, Drake. And he's got a first down as he's up to the 48. A gain of 4 that time as the drive continues. On play action, it's Murray. They'll roll him out right. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they brought the heat, and if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
Third quarter of a tight football game as we come up on a second and 10. To throw again, Murray looking for his running back, and he's got him.
Murray's
and he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. They get 7 out of that, so they're left with a 3rd and 3. On third down, Muhammad. And he's going to have the first down at about the 38. It's a 7-yard gain there, and it's good enough to move the chains. Out of the gun, here's Murray. He's going to find his running back. It's complete.
Murray's pass.
3 yards the gain there, 2nd down.
A 3-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 7.
They'll run with Muhammad. A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31.
Ball carrier.
Some of the most unselfish players on any football team, defensive tackles, because we ask them to just eat up blocks and allow other people to make tackles. And when he can make a play himself, as we just saw there, that's a big day.
he's got the first as they'll bring him down at the 28-yard line. A third down gain of 3 yards, and that'll be enough.
First down, Arizona.
First down, Murray. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Drake. Call that a gain of 5 as the clock ticks inside of 2 minutes to go now in the third. Now Drake.
At the 22-yard line.
And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. 12 yards there and a first down.
11-yard line. A gain of 12. And a
shotgun now for Murray. Eluding the pressure right. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple.
Progressions, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
More muscle up front for this second and 2. They've got 3 tight ends out there. They run with Edmonds. And he pushes forward but comes up short of the goal line as he'll get a yard down to about the 1. Heavy set out there on 3rd and 1.
And it's 3rd down.
They'll run with Edmonds again. And he'll take this one in for the Arizona touchdown. Punching it in from a yard away. And the Cardinals have once again taken the lead. That almost looked too easy, and I think thanks goes to the offensive line for making it look easy.
Yeah, I agree with you totally on that one. I'm not sure how much everyone understands the preparations that go into a game for an offensive line, because there's a reason that running backs and quarterbacks give them big gifts at the end of a season after a big year. The consistency and the continuity it takes to know each other and execute their blocks is pretty impressive.
Jaguars take over 1st and 10 at their own 18-yard line.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together and say, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to them. Not necessarily what you look at your plays, oh, this hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z and see if we can move forward.
So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers. The Cards going nickel. An extra defensive back out there now on 3rd down. And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this 3rd quarter. They had the catch on 2nd down, but it didn't help at all. And now they're looking at 3rd down here. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. He'll fire one deep for Westbrook. That's caught inside the 20. Touchdown, Jaguars. D.D. Westbrook, 75 yards. And the Jaguars have moved out in front here in the 4th quarter. Might be seeing that one on the highlight shows tonight. The home run ball here in the 4th quarter to take the lead.
There's nothing like being aggressive, preaching that to your team, and then following through all the way through. Go ahead and throw one more up there. Why not?
Been a great game, and we are not done yet. And Lambeau now, after the touchdown, he'll kick this one away. And that one carries out of the side of the end zone here. So it's a touchback and bring it out to the 25. Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And they will be looking to answer the touchdown. Their defense just surrendered. Still a good chunk of time remaining here in the 4th quarter and a chance to regain the lead in a tight one. So not quite a 1st down just yet as they come up on 2nd and less than a yard. And this is going to be a Cardinals 1st down as he's got this up to the 45-yard line.
We'll definitely see some open running lanes, and he's taking advantage of it right now, but that shouldn't be a surprise. Defense has the lead. They're playing for the pass first.
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. On first down, Drake pushing forward for three up to the 48. Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense the next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
Right back to Dre. And he's going to take this across midfield into Jacksonville territory. 3 yards on the pickup. That's going to set up an interesting third and about four to go. From the gun, Murray. Throw left side complete. It's Drake. And he is going to have a Cardinals first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. It'll be an Arizona first down on a gain of 17. They'll run with Drake. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. They'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Well, that was one of the few times they've been able to contain him thus far. He's over 100 yards for the game, but he lost a bit off his total on that carry.
Play fake. Murray sliding out of the pocket. Airs it out toward the corner of the end zone. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down. Possibly a turning point. Big play coming. This is third and long. Operating from the gun. Murray. And that's going to be incomplete. The coverage, too good there. The contact popped the ball free, and it's fourth down.
It went with the dive look that time on defense. Just flooded the field with defensive backs, blanketed everyone, took away all the passing angles, thus the incompletion.
One score down. Here we go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. They're going for it. It's Murray. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. He's got his man. It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. Rico Gafford, 33 yards. And the Cardinals have taken the lead here in the fourth. Now an important extra point here to stretch this lead to a field goal. And it's no good. Well, that could be a critical miss here in a one-score game in the fourth.
Zane Gonzalez to kick off for Arizona.
Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. Now this will make it into the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one.
At their own 18-yard line.
The Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. Last time they were out here, they had the benefit of good field position, led to a touchdown. This time, they're going to have to work for it.
They are, but with that last drive that culminated in a touchdown, I think they carry that confidence into this one.
And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown, Jaguars. A big play there. 2 yards, and the Jaguars have moved down in front here in the fourth quarter. Lambeau to add on the extra point. And the lead is up to five.
Good. Makes the score Jaguars 28, Cardinals 23.
And Lambeau now after the touchdown, he'll kick this one away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback.
25-yard line.
Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense. Now the bad news for them, they've seen that cushion they once had totally evaporate, and they're working from behind. The good news, they now have the opportunity to regain the lead right back. A good rally to the football keeps him to only a yard, and it's second down.
At the 26-yard line.
On the give, this is Drake.
Another miss.
Still on his feet. Defenders giving chase, but I don't think they're going to get there. And he takes it all the way down to the three. A huge play there for Arizona. 71 yards. So the Cardinals, they've got the football here as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. They'll try and pound it in with Drake. And he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the five. The Jaguars going to go ahead and use their first timeout. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. Back at the five-yard line now, second and goal. He's back to throw. And that is caught. Touchdown, Cardinals. Andy Isabella there to make the grab. And the Cardinals have taken the lead here in the fourth.
There was no going through the progressions on that touchdown pass.
Yeah, nor was it necessary. His receiver won that route early, presented himself. No reason to wait. Go ahead and put it on him and score a touchdown.
And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. A great read, and it's picked off. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. 28. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. That'll be taken about a yard deep. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24.
24-yard line.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. And coming off a one-play drive that was so deflating for the defense, what's their mentality? How do they rally here and stop this offense?
Well, hopefully there's some determination that sets in, because they weren't ready to go on the last one. Give all the credit to the offensive guys for getting it done, but to allow a run of that length, that's just not being prepared. So now, are they determined? Are they ready to read their keys and make the proper plays?
And we'll see how determined they are. A gain of just a yard, but it's a first down.
First and 10 at the 35-yard line.
He'll look to throw. Escaping the pressure right. And they will not get the connection there. It's incomplete. His big tight end, Tyler Eifert, the intended receiver. And now it's second down. The way he's throwing the football today, almost a surprise when he doesn't complete a pass like happened there. But he needs a few more to get his guys downfield.
Well, the way he's thrown it leads him to believe that he's going to get those completions. And that means the guys going out for passes, they'll run even harder because they expect it as well.
Second down, Cottrell, and not much doing. He'll get this only up to about the 36. They do get a yard there, but only a yard. Leaves him with third and 9 looming.
I know they got a little yardage there, but I'm not sure their investment is right. They're still running the football, and I'm not sure there's enough time to continue to do that.
5 yards, not enough, and it'll be fourth down. They still got two timeouts, and oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Isaiah Simmons picking it off. And they will set up shop in enemy territory at the 42-yard line.
At the 42-yard line.
On first down, Drake. And he'll get inside the 40 to maybe the 38-yard line. Now the Jags will use the second of their timeouts as they get it with just 19 seconds left on the clock. Have to imagine this will be on the ground as well as they come up second and 7. They stay on the ground with Drake. And he'll take this one down to the 36. The Jaguars now will use the last of their timeouts as it'll come with 15 seconds to play in the ballgame.
Third down.
And the Jags have 5 in the secondary here on third down.
Go, 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 go.
This is Drake.
And he'll be out of bounds. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
And goal, Arizona.
Now they get the timeout. It leads you to wonder, will they kick it here or risk running another play and possibly not getting down in time? We'll see. It's first and goal, and a late touchdown at this stage could officially salt this one away. They'll try to run with Edmonds, and he's across for the late touchdown. And in the final seconds, that one should just about put a capper on this game. So a little icing on the cake there before the clock hits all zeros.
What a way to finish things off. Exactly what you want. Not much time and a touchdown to put things away.
Rolling to his right. And no, it falls incomplete. So the two-point conversion, no good. And that one falls incomplete. And now, look at the clock. Only 7 seconds remain. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. Taken at the 15, a short kick. Oh, a good return up past the 30.
The Jaguars take over first and 10 at their own 31-yard line.
The Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. This is just an exercise in futility. Do you even bother running a play here offensively?
I wouldn't, because now is not going to erase what's happened during the game. So after it's over, you're going to go to the film, find out where the game was really lost. But this is not a situation now where you're going to make up for anything.
We'll see what they do here. Buying time to his left. He's going to let it fly. And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off by the Alabama man, Dre Kirkpatrick. There he goes, left side. And they will score. It's a pick six for the Cardinals touchdown.
Well, you don't want to coach him, Charles, to stay in the pocket on every play, but I guess that's the danger of getting outside of the pocket, extending a play.
They say fall and you let go, but I know I got an antidote to retain some kind of self-control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smell, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yeah. Look at me, out of the asylum. Was a fate or mistake, cause the time ain't up. Yeah, the parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want in my head, come on, call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes while you walk your pugs. In a time you create where there ain't no love.
Where do I go?
Got a reflux, I drip out from the socket, so a teacup, drink up inside, look when they peep us, huge us in the belly of the beast, but outside there's a war going on your front lawn, black hawk, see the red dawn, horizon, blind yet I'm rising, abiding by laws of attraction, my thoughts still rising, thinking, what type of knowledge don't sink in, life gives you lemons and my only thought is drinking, thirsty,
Will I be alive or dead before 30? That's all that concerns me early. Lemonade quenching my inner rage when it takes center stage, way before they pouring on my grave. Minute made, let it set my soul ablaze. On each and every wave, put me in the water for the save.
They don't know my name. some.
Really?
Yeah, we did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business. Whole team got wins in the world suspended. I told them
what I told them.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, ayy. I had to tighten the plan. Got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops. If he drop, I just hit my dance. I was pop. They just watched. Had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10 since. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he folding again and again. I'm in the
what?
I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the
what?
You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
Yeah, ayy, I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ayy, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ayy, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ayy, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ayy, turn the knob, can't resist, I'm incredible. Yeah, came for the dollars, call it vegetable. Then I did the dash, can I catch me, bro? Ooh, then I did the dash, can I catch me, bro? Your whole team is no competition. Boy, I did it by myself, it's a solo mission. Running up the charts, I'm a fool, dog. Turn the whole field to a schoolyard. Bunch of students ain't eating round here. I'm the GOAT, little man, and I made it loud and clear. Put the gas on them like I whipped the Cavalier. Show no love, got the confidence, no fear. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Since like 9-5, I've been eager for this. Talent on the rise, I'm consistent with this. Trophy is the prize, ain't no gimmicks with this. Okay, now what's left on them? Told you I'ma flex on them. I did it all subtle, ooh, and then I hit that exit on them. Gotta blame my faith, cause these odds ain't got nothing on them. I secured it safe, for the cradle, I ain't dropping nothing. Only when it gets exception, ain't no truce. Ain't no dub, ain't no L on my crew. Only when it gets exception on my crew. Dub, ain't no L. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay.